So first of all, Muhammad Ghori, he gets his name from a small state which was named Ghor, and that was placed between Herat and Ghori in Afghanistan at that time. And uska ye hua ke all those rulers who used to rule over there in that state, they were called Ghori. So at that time, particularly in the date of 1155, a ruler named Alauddin came to that area and he conquered it. And after his death, there were two people who were his nephews. One was Shahabuddin Ghori and dusre ka naam tha Ghiyasuddin Muhammad. Ye dono wahan par aaye and they were able to sit on the throne. तो थ्रोन पे कौन बैठा? इट वॉज गयासुद्दीन जो था वो ही रूल द स्टेट, और उसका जो भाई था ही अपॉइंटेड हिम एज द आर्मी चीफ. अब नाउ होल ऑफ दिस इट इज बिटवीन दीज टू ब्रदर्स दैट हाउ दे कोऑपरेटेड विद ईच अदर. बट इट वॉज एक्चुअली मोहम्मद गौरी गयासुद्दीन गौरी हु वॉज एबल टू टर्न दैट गजनबीद एम्पायर इन टू गौरेद एम्पायर एंड टू सिट ऑन द थ्रोन एंड मेक हिज ओन नेम.